Hola gente de YouTube, ¿cómo está? Estamos aquí de nuevo video para este canal y esta vez vamos a hacer una nueva video reacción al canal otra vez de Cartoon Holigas. Que bueno, ya vimos el video de Goku Héroes, no, Goku Saiyajin Reyes, perdón, de Power Rangers y la fusión entre Power Rangers y Dragon Ball Z, que yo había reaccionado en febrero, creo, y lo voy a dejar la tarjeta por acá. Y también de reaccionando hace recién nomás un momento del Spider-Verse que, con Green Lantern, ¿no? Y bueno, me gustan bastante esas combinaciones y bueno, me encontré acá para echar un vistazo a algunos videos que tiene Cartoon Holigas, ¿no? Y acá me encontré uno que dura 11 minutos y es de Justin Lee Z. Una fusión de Allá Justicia y Dragon Ball Z. Y acá vemos a Superman Super Saiyan 3, así que vamos a sacar a Superman en modo Super Saiyan 3, así que esto no tiene desperdicio, no se puede esperar. Así que vamos a reaccionar a este de inmediato y capaz nos guste. No sé si a ustedes ya lo vieron, pero bueno, ahora lo voy a ver ahora. Uy, poner los subtítulos. No voy a entender un solo gringo.
Cartoon Hooligans presents Justice League.
Entiendo algunas palabras en inglés, pero bueno, no todas, ¿no?
Z. Episode 30. The Arrival of Darkseid. Today, an unspeakable being from another world has descended upon planet Earth.
Oh, empieza ya.
The merciless tyrant, the evil galactic conqueror, and the ruler of the apocalypse army, Darkseid. Facing him head on is Earth's mightiest superhero, Superman. Joining him is the superheroes team, Justice League, Wonder Woman, The Flash, Batman, Superboy, League, Wonder Woman.
Wonder Bulma. Flash quiere. ¿Quiere? ¿Monte Shingan? ¿O Ganchen? No sé quién es.
The Flash. ¿Qué puede ser? Batman.
Bueno, Batman está igual.
Superboy. Martian.
Ah, no era Gohan. Bueno, este Gohan niño. Y Piccolo.
Manhunter. And that guy who speaks to fish. Oh. And still managed to get a solo movie of.
Ay, tallas. Como el
cuamán. The Zone.
Ay,
Planet Earth is not yours to take. Not on my watch, Darkseid.
It's Lord Darkseid. Fish and Stan. Superboy, Martian Manhunter, and that guy who speaks to fish and still managed to get a solo movie of his own.
Planet Earth is not yours to take. Not on my watch, Darkseid.
It's Lord Darkseid for you. If you think you and your superhero friends can stop me from conquering this planet, you are surely mistaken.
Of course we can! We will do our best to protect the Earth from you!
Your wishful thinking reminds me of how weak you Kryptonians are. It reminds me of the day I destroyed planet Krypton. With one single finger. I really hope you could see the fireworks.
Igual, ¿eh?
They were to die for.
You monster! I will never forgive you for what you've done! I will avenge my parents, and I will avenge every innocent Kryptonian you've killed! I will show you my true power!
Episode 31, the new form of Superman.
Okay. La nueva forma de Superman.
This is my legendary Kryptonian form. I call it Super Kryptonian.
I am impressed.
¿Qué nombre? Super Kryptoniano.
See, you are not like those average Kryptonians. But do you really think you are the only one with a new form to reveal? Witness my power! Episode 32, Darkseid is a new form too.
Ah, igual que
Zeta. Episode 36, Darkseid is still transforming.
Me lleno igual que Zeta, vamos. Hay un torso más.
Episode 41, Darkseid has transformed.
Así se transformó.
Such incredible key. I can sense that his power level is increased over 100 times. Is this even possible?
Episode 45, Darkseid versus Martian Manhunter. While Superman is training in the Phantom Zone, Martian Manhunter is about to take on Darkseid alone. An exciting battle is about to take place.
Con el tío Marciano.
What a waste of my time. Even the Kryptonian could not defeat me. What are you going to do to beat me, Martian?
It seems that we will find out now! It is time to use my most powerful move. Special Beam Cannon Fire!
Tu explosión de fuego.
I'm sick and tired of this nonsense. I shall end this now.
Vamos a tomar otra vez. ¿De nadie? Sí. Basta.
That felt so
good.
Now I'm ready to destroy you, Martian.
Episode 46, Darkseid has another new form.
Oh, igualito.
Episode 47, Martian Manhunter got
Blanco, hijo.
Are you all right? Hang in there. My dad will defeat Darkseid, and he'll save you. Everything will be okay. You'll be okay again.
Superboy, I'm sure he will. He's our only hope.
Esperando a Super.
I was gonna end your life just now, but killing you immediately would bring me no entertainment. How about we take this to the next level? Huh?
That's
impossible!
Oh, la última.
Shall we begin, Kryptonian?
Episode 50. No, Darkseid has another new form.
I've been training for years to achieve this outlet. Now, I shall obliterate you. I have to say, this is impressive. But destroying me is not as easy as you think it will be. I still have another form I've yet to show.
Oh, now behold, I see.
The powerful Super Kryptonian 3!
Super Kryptoniano 3. Ah, está gustando. Ah, es un pasaje 3.
Now, I'll show you what my true power is.
Episode 55 is about to go down.
Darkseid, Freezer y... Super Goku, Super Saiyan... Super Kryptoniano.
This is not good. We gotta go now.
No se va.
Hey guys, wait up, don't go.
Ha descansado una parte.
Oh, crap.
Igual que Cell y Gohan. Ataque de rayos láser.
Episode 58, Superman is losing the battle.
Superman is losing this battle. Darkseid is too powerful. Superman will not win this battle, not by himself alone. We have to give him our support.
Hola.
We need your energy. Raise your hands now. I beg of you. Let's lend Superman our energy. With our gathered energy, we can help Superman defeat the evil Darkseid. Raise your hands now! Give Superman your energy now!
You can use our energy.
Use as much as you want.
I do.
I'm also careful.
I feel so much more energized. All the energy from everyone on Earth. Thank you so much, everybody. I will not let you all down.
Much.
I will use this energy to defeat Darkseid and bring peace to Earth.
Episode 60, Darkseid gets f***ed in the backside. Episode 63, Bye Bye Darkseid.
Bye bye.
Curse those superhumans and aliens. I'd whip their butts so hard if I had superpowers. Show us. I'm Batman, the greatest fighter in the world. How can they leave me behind after the battle? So disrespectful. By the way, what's taking Albert so long to fetch me home anyway?
This is Lois Lane from Daily Planet, reporting live from the site where the greatest battle of the century took place less than an hour ago. And who do we have here? Yes, it's Batman, the strongest man in the entire planet. Mr. Batman, is it true that you single-handedly defeated the evil baddie, Darkseid, and saved the Earth from total destruction? Tell us about it.
Wait, yes, that's right. I saved everyone from Darkseid.
There you have it. The speculation was correct. The beloved Mr. Batman, the strongest man in the world, has saved the day once again. We thank him for his relentless effort and determination to keep the Earth safe. We love you very much, Mr. Batman.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and click here for more awesome videos.
Super Goku, creo que se murió, parece. Sí, no volvió a aparecer acá, ¿no? Parece que murió. Sí. Bueno, no importa. Y ok, acá Batman se quedó con el crédito, ok. Y bueno, hasta aquí termina. Muy buena parodia, muy buena animación. Le doy su merecido like, bueno, ya estoy suscrito a su canal. Y bueno, gente, espero que te haya entretenido este video. No conmigo, sino con bueno, ya sé. Y espero que te haya pasado bien, así que bueno, eso es todo. Si te ha gustado esta reacción, puedes dar una me gusteada, compartirlo, suscribirte a este canal para más videos reacciones como este. Y bueno, sin más que decir, eso es todo. Soy Jose Ultimate y nos vemos en un próximo video. Chao.